Hell yeah.
Can one of you guys lay with me? Because I'm really bad at the game. This is like my first day playing, actually.
Oh, for real?
Okay.
It's your first time playing Fortnite, or like first time PC?
First time PC.
Alright, but you already know how to play though, right?
Yes. I landed on a gun. Another SMG. I have two SMGs.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here in the middle.
Alright, hold on. Yes, get in the slurp.
I got one knocked up top. I'm gonna go finish him. Before his teammates go red.
Alright, I'm getting this chest.
Oh, never mind, he left. Oh well.
Alright, I got a big shield for someone in the mini. For me.
Another one knocked?
For you.
They're over here, behind this rock. Oh, Jesus.
Knocked him.
Good, there's another one.
Knocked him.
GG, boys.
Yep.
Hell yeah. I had to. It was too tempting. Dude, I was so tempted to get the glider. It looks so dope.
Does someone have any AR bullets for me?
I'm kinda out.
Tagged him. Got him.
Yeah, I bought the other glider.
Can I get his loot? Because I killed him?
Yeah, you can have his loot. Don't worry. I'm going up here to get this guy's loot over here. Yeah, the glider looks sick, man. I was so tempted to buy it, but like, I was like, either the skin or the glider. I know, man. That's like, fuck, that's $15 worth, pretty much.
Do you want to head up Tilted?
I need to find some meds.
Oh, yeah, you're being pretty hard. And then me over here.
The worst part is, after I bought this, I realized I didn't use the creator code, so I don't think I'm getting the stupid princess skin or whatever it is.
Well, I think the creator code thing is for tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it is.
7.40 update. Yeah. Oh, I see something over here and I want that.
I wish
go ahead, sorry.
Creative mode, I mean, support a creator, there was a support a charity.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
There was a what?
Support a charity, because I really don't care about creators.
Me either.
Yeah, I mean, they make so much money. Like, literally just off of donations. I think a couple Fortnite stuff won't really make a difference. Well, the reason they're doing the thing right now to support a creator is because it's 4 times the support today, or like this week or something. Yeah, but it's like double
the
bandages
on
quadruple
me.
Support.
Oh, you mean double XP?
Well, no, not double XP. It's like the supporter, like usually they'll get like a certain amount for like.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Bandages on me.
Alright, let me loot up here real fast. But like I was saying, they get a certain amount of profit for whoever uses their creator code, depending on like what they buy. But it's like double the profit.
Yeah, like a supported charity, but it changes like every week or month.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Alright, I'm following JP.
Right
they're
here.
At like the They're in the other factory, yeah, outside.
Outside?
Yeah. Like, not, like, at the door. You'll find them.
Alright, I'll just look all around.
It's not inside.
Not inside? Alright. I'm not- I found them, nevermind.
Hey, somebody in the tunnel, someone in the tunnel.
Alright, I'm trying to get over there as quick as I can. I'm in and up real fast.
Or not tunnel, the underpass or
where? Basketball court under. Oh, there.
Murfinator's over here leading the team with kills, and he said as he just started playing PC.
I did.
Did you used to play on keyboard and mouse though? Ooh, hunting rifle.
No.
No, he's playing a laptop with a mouse, so it's like basically PC. You
know? No, I'm not.
Hey, honestly, it works. Like, you don't need that great of a computer to run Fortnite. Like, you could literally go to Walmart.
Mine's
and buy, like,
is made by. Mine's is homemade.
Oh, you built your PC?
I didn't build it, but someone built it for me. Where are you guys going?
Hey, we got people dropping over here.
Hold on.
On me? I'm on the hill, I'm gonna come down that way.
Where are they?
Oh. They're up on the hill that we came from. Oh, he beamed me. But I'm still good. It was just one that I saw, I'm not sure how many. So what do y'all want to do? You want to push him or what's up?
I'm rushing.
Alright, let's push him.
I already am.
He's dead.
Nice. Can I have his deagle? Or if he had a deagle?
I don't think he did, I'm not sure.
No, he didn't.
He had an RPG though.
I got shields.
Oh shit!
Oh, you get sniped?
No, he got hit by that trap.
Drop quick! Here, drop down here.
Does someone have rockets?
I don't have any rockets. Alright, boys, we need to find some meds. Yeah, I probably should have warned you about the trap. That was my bad, honestly. I'm sorry. Oh, hey, here, let's light this campfire over here. Come here.
Alright.
There we go. These campfires are beauties, man.
Alright, I'm maxed.
Same here. Nah, you can only relight them once. But... yeah. Yeah, that's the only one, I'm pretty sure.
How can you relight multiple times? What can you?
There's one for the Blockbuster skin. To, like, upgrade him. You can light it as many times as you need.
Nice.
Alright, boys, the one thing I'm hurting on right now is shield and mats. So.
I got about 500 mats, so
yeah. I'm trying to find people. I really want some kills.
He's over here wanting to drop a 20 kill game right now. Oh, plane.
I have minis on. Oh, wait, crap. Where is there a plane?
Oh my god, he one-tapped me. What the hell?
Yo,
TV, by the way?
Guys.
Murfinator, you better clutch it. I want to see you kill this whole team.
Bye-bye. Oh, oh, it wouldn't let me shoot my RPG. Yo! Jesus.
Dang.
Can we play another game?
I'm down if you guys want to.
Alright.